At all easy. It required the perfect combination of the right power chords and the precise angle from which to strike. The guitar bled for about a week afterward. And the blood was dark and rich like wild berries. The blood of the guitar was Chuck Berry red. The guitar bled for about a week afterward, but it rung out beautifully. And I was able to play notes that I had never even heard before. So I took my guitar and I smashed it against the wall. I smashed it against the floor. I smashed it against the hood of a car. I smashed it against the body of a varsity cheerleader. I smashed it against the 1973 Harley Davidson. The Harley howled in pain. The guitar howled in heat. And I ran up the stairs to my parents' bedroom. Mommy and Daddy was sleeping in the moonlight. Slowly I opened the door, creeping in the shadows right up to the foot of their bed. I raised the guitar high above my head, and just as I was about to bring the guitar crashing down upon the center of the bed, my father woke up screaming, "Stop! Wait a minute! Stop it, boy! What do you think you're doing? That's the way to treat an expensive musical instrument!" And I said, "God damn it, Daddy! You know I love you, but you got a hell of a lot to learn about rock and roll!"
Oh, well.
Inside of a mad jukebox. Lost boys stalk the streets with those jungle markings on their chests. Barbarians prowl in the shadows, their heads rocking with rodents. Motorcycles reproduce in nocturnal alleys, groaning with greasy pleasure. they've blown up the YWCA like a giant balloon. And they've sent it out to sea, full of screaming, lovely, lonely girls. New York City. Just like I pictured it.
always showed you a real good time. You know, I don't got a lot of money and things like that, but I showed you a good time, right? Yeah? And you do know that I respect you. I mean, I really respect you. I mean, from my heart, from my soul, I really respect you. And we've been going out now for a long, long, long. You know what this little boy means, don't you?
Clitoris that thought it was a puppy. Great, Phil. It's gonna be a fantastic soundtrack album to this movie. All kinds of hits on it, bigger than even Grease. You're gonna find such great spectacular performances as, you got Debbie Boone singing You Wipe Up My Life. It's on Charmin Records and Tapes. There's Rod Stewart's poetic masturbation song, which you may already know. It's called Don't Bite the Hand That Needs You. And of course, the perennial favorite, I may be schizophrenic, but at least I've got each other. Oh, and a little known collaboration between Johann Sebastian Bach and Rita Coolidge, the wonderful Quaalude and Fugue in G minor. But most important, this song, which is very noteworthy because this is the first rock and roll test tube song. The song was created entirely within a test tube. It's a very new process. What you do is you take one spermatozoa and you add one of the Bee Gees. And you just put the little bugger in an incinerator and you leave it there for a week and it really gives you a hit every time. But this is a song I've been working on, which may be on the next album, which won't have one single Bee Gee on it, by the way. I mean, who needs buck teeth and tight asses, you know? However, if Phil Rizzuto wants to be on the record, he's always invited, anytime. Which reminds me, if our record, Bat Out of Hell, can sell 3 million copies around the world, I still think the Yankees can beat the shit out of those Red Sox. The song is called More Than You Deserve. Mm-hmm. very first moment I saw you, I knew our love would be so strong. And the very first moment I kissed you, I knew our joy would last so long. Then I saw you making love to my best friend. I didn't know whatever to say. I saw you making love to my best friend. So I looked him right in his eyes and I said, listen, boy, won't you take some more? It's what you came for. And don't mind me, I won't throw you no curves. Have yourself a ball with my good woman. Won't you take some more, boy? It's more than you deserve. Won't you take some more, boy? It's more than you
some more, boys, it's more than you deserve.
Me and Toddy and the boys in the band. Side two, song one. We'll try this side one more time here. One more time. Side two, song one. That's right, there is only two sides to the record. Two out of three in bed.
Thank you.